shadow of the city, in majestic halls of marble. It's a statue of a giant, a statue of a man. Stares into the distance with gentle eyes and trust. Gazes on a sad divided land. Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Abraham, sacrificed your sons. How can I explain in return for your devotion? Defied our better angels to do what we have done. Dreamt I saw him walking, his cloak was patched and worn. Still, he tried to shelter the hungry or the ill. Footsteps ever forward through thick and through thorn, hounded by a horde of crows slashing claws and bills. And that flying flock of felons tearing tatters for their nest, building castles for their children, leaving nothing for the rest. Well, high above, a magpie's chatter echoing like distant laughter, reminding us we have failed the test. Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Abraham, you sacrificed your sons. How can I explain in return for your devotion? We've defied our better angels to do what we have done. I can see the storm clouds gather, hear the thunder and the chorus. Smell the rot, taste the bitter. Feel the chill that stills the bone. We must find our own way forward, 'cause Abraham can't lead us to battle with the shadow. Heal our wounded home. Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Sacrificed your sons. Now we must resolve that in return for your devotion, we'll join our better angels to do what must be done. Join our better angels to fix what we